These loot rooms cause raiders have to raid through the wall, the ramp, and the window. Could be your starter footprint, and you can use that to jump up, and eventually that will be broken down, so you want to leave that wood or twig. Placing that box here, the hitbox will go through the floor and will stop you from placing the ramp. So you're going to want to remove that. Now, this ramp here is optional, but it will cause raiders to have to raid through it. They'd have to raid through that ramp or the tier 3 to get into this room. This is an 8-bedroom area. This side and across will be entrances and exits. Ha ha! So now we'll work on the peak downs and peak down floor. Now make sure most of these, when these double doors will swing in on the jump ups when they reach second floor to cause it less havoc getting around in the base. If you do it in that order, it will not place.
Thank you. Thank you.
thinking these upgrades will strengthen top-down raids. Now I would recommend upgrading your high-qual core in this order. In this honeycomb, you would upgrade armored. And over here, you would upgrade armor as well, so you don't have to upgrade these two walls instead of one. Now to make overlapping TCs, you want to make sure your inside TC is locked at all times. Now to actually make them, they're not a multi-TC, they're just overlapping, so once core is broken, these will take control. Repeat these on all of these corners. Now, this is still a very large compound, so you could make the gates closer up. It may cost you more upkeep in stone to make this on the external TCs, but it will be a lot cheaper when it comes to the high external walls. And this is the complete design. These areas will make it so that boxes won't decay, and you can use them for loot storage. Thank you. At this point, though, you'd probably have large furnaces, but that's a furnace location. Or you could line them along the jump up before you get a tier 3. Or any other spots, like in place of the research bench. With these roof peaks, it leaves raiders no place to hide while top down in your base. Now if you have somebody on your team willing to do electricity, this is where you'd put the batteries and then you would seal it off with a window. There are many other turret locations. You can also put them in your peek downs. This way, those other turrets will cover every section of the peek downs, while raiders are also defending against you.